Go, my eyes. Quella dos!
I want it.
What do you see?
Thank you.
Wir as et estim
o
en as
blau par fyrir líf að eiðar.
Stop right there.
Thunin, guide me. What do you see, Sunan?
My head is spinning with the mead and fires. I might even dance a jig or two.
Lammas is like honey, luscious and sweet. A night to get lost in the pure joy of life and a good harvest.
How are your people, Rollo? Recovered and ready for what tonight holds?
Gerhild's treachery was a blow. Few were surprised it came to that, only that her dark ways took such a brutal turn. Put that aside. We're ready now. What would you have of us?
Wait for my signal. When I approach Estrid, that is your time.
I am your axe, Eivor.
Night will fall soon. Then is our moment to strike.
No, absolutely.
My head is spinning with the mead and fires.
I might even dance a jig or
two. Luscious and sweet. A night to get lost in the pure joy of life and a good harvest.
It's surely driven your hair and Alwena's away as well. On its shaped Arbundas, which failed us. True be scored and Yero ways and be sent.
So we do a fourth year. Should a new than yesterday.
My head is spinning with the mead and fires. I might even dance a jig or two.
Lammas is like honey, luscious and sweet. A night to get lost in the pure joy of life and a good harvest.
Hirik stodon yislas, meyen ye freya, akkan denet nalas purat
menfes.
storm brewing there.
You're mine!
Work with me!
Aim for the finish! You're going down!
God won't let us lose!
Lady of Essex is ours!
Follow my lead!
Take their ale and their women! We will feast like kings tonight!
Stand down, you Saxon dogs! The Lady of Essex is ours!
Odin!
Take their ale and their women! We will feast like kings tonight!
Time comes.
We bring Christ's mercy!
No! You'll suffer for that!
That's it! Don't!
This is what we do to sex and god slaves! We pillage!
Odin's beard. You wouldn't fool a child with that howling.
Unhand me, fiend!
Odin owns you Brothers, all! Cower, brothers, for your mouth!
Get inside! Stand down, you Saxon dogs! The Lady of Essex is ours!
With me, here!
Take their ale and their women. We will feast like kings tonight.
For your masters.
This is what we do to sex and god slaves. We kill.
Alas! Alas!
Pillage and plunder!
Watch my lead.
Stand down, you Saxon dogs. The Lady of Essex is ours.
Take their ale and their women. We will feast like kings tonight!
What will become of my virtue?
You're like a lame mule. Remain steadfast. Keep your life for that!
from the sheer horror of it all!
Can't hold out much longer.
Unhand me, you filthy Dane! Vistan! My love! My love!
From above, I've seen the Saxons fall upon their enemies this way. I need your eyes, my friend.
You're mine! Go!
We are safe enough to walk, I think. Aren't we?
Yeah.
Oh, what a thrill! My heart is racing!
Be glad it still beats at all. Your screaming drew half the guards in Colchester down upon us.
I wanted to give a good performance. My father always said I was quite the actor.
I won't deny your enthusiasm.
Did you not have even a little fun?
To steal away a princess. It did give a thrill.
A woman fights bravely against her abductors. Yet, what will they do with me now? Is my virtue safe with you?
It's not in danger, if that's what you mean.
Come now, Eivor. You can stand against Elfrid's brutes, but you shudder at a maiden's gentle teasing? It is done, and all that stands between me and my home now is a foaming ribbon of surf and silt.
You did well, Rollo. You and your people. Are you ready to sail?
Loki's hissing sun churns the waters between our coasts. We'll need time to rest as we wait for fairer weather.
Have a care, then. Alfred's soldiers will be looking for Istrid, even if Beirsten's will not.
Now's not the time for such worries, Eivor. Tonight, we celebrate! Let's get you some mead!
Beirsten will meet you northeast of Colchester tomorrow. You have earned all my husband promised, and more. Come find me, if you like, away from these reveling Danes.
Thor's
thunder. I should find Beirsten. No doubt he's hunting again.
Sword to sword with your father, Rollo.
Yes! A ruse worthy of the trickster Loki. They're even stolen by us mere mortals.